warmest possible welcome to today's pint-sized 10-over game. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'm absolutely delighted to bring you this special form of the game, a new form that has everybody on the edge of their seats. I don't expect it to move around as much as some people are saying. No, I think a reasonable score and you could dominate the game.
Derbyshire have changed their field. He looks as if he might be hurt.
Well, that's perfection. Didn't try to hit it too hard, just stroked it away.
That was a superb placement.
That's ideal. A perfect example of how to play that shot, and he deserved four for it.
That was a shot straight out of the coaching manual. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Well, with the one-day fielding restrictions in place, it does give the attacking batsman the advantage, so expect some fireworks. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
Langley is going to try over the wicket.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
Stopped in the covers. Hit straight to a fielder.
The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring.
Stopped in the covers.
The bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
The sweeper picks up. Just one run. Steered expertly into the gap, fielded by the man at long on. hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Fielded by the man out long on. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Should be some runs here. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Gone, caught.
Well taken, well taken. You know, he never looked like missing it.
Benvenuto gets his first wicket. Benvenuto is going to try over the wicket. That's out of the ground.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
A little too wide to make him play there. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. That must have hurt. And they were hoping to cover it and stand there.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack. Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat, and all in all, he looks in good touch.
And we have a change of bowling. Benvenuto has made a slight change to the field. Stopped in the covers. Doesn't need to play at those. That's been given as a wide. Stubbings is going to try over the wicket. It's straight to a fielder.
A stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
Stubbings gets his first wicket.
out. The bowler won't be happy about that.
Just one run. We're about to see a change in the bowling. De Venuto has changed his field slightly. No shot played to that one. That's been given as a wide. That's good judgment. No need to play at that. That's been given as a wide. That's been given as a wide. Derbyshire.
Too many wides. It's as simple as that. They have to bowl tighter lines than this. You know, this is a lovely spell. I reckon the captain will be delighted with it today.
Picked that up beautifully.
Extra covers the place. Pure and perfect.
Stopped in the covers. About to see a change in the bowling. De Venuto has made a change to the field. De Venuto has made a slight change to the field. And the end of the over.
Superb bowling. Top over all round. Now the pressure's back on the batsman.
And we have a change of bowling. De Venuto has made a change to the field. I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain. confident shot.
He picked it up nicely, and it's got him four more.
Derbyshire have made an adjustment to their field. It's gone way into the stands. Six runs.
Oh, it's a monster.
Suicide, a run out.
Oh, that's just a waste. What a terrible waste of a wicket. Desperately bad communication by the batsman out there. Oh, what a shame. He played so well. And then fancy losing your concentration at a vital time like that. It could change the game.
Wag is coming around the wicket. Just one run, and the end of the over. And we have a change of bowling. Played off the back foot, fielded by the man at long on. Taylor is switching to round the wicket. That's been given as a wide. Well, that one will wake him up a bit. That nearly joined us up here in the commentary box.
Huge! That is huge!
And we have a change of bowling. Derbyshire have changed their field. Must be close. The umpire says not out.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
shoulders are after that one. Hassan Adnan is going to try over the wicket. No need for him to play at those. Hassan Adnan is going to try over the wicket. That's through bowling.
Excellent bowling. It's straight and it's full, and in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit.
Hassan Adnan gets his first wicket. Let's see the action replay of that. Straight through to the keeper. Hassan Adnan is going to try over the wicket.
There's barely a member of this huge crowd that's left his seat. Everybody staying absolutely still in anticipation of what is to come. It's been a terrific game so far. We expect more in this second innings. Here's Richie Bennett.
Thanks, Mark. India have changed their field.
There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them.
That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. He's really given that a whack. Sick runs. Middle of the bat. Super shot.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant.
India have made an adjustment to their field. That's cleared the rope. Six runs.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Yeah.
the pole. I can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Marvellous effort, that. Racing away to the cover boundary.
Oh, great shot. A great stroke. That was four from the moment that it left the bat.
Stopped in the covers. That over eased the pressure on the batting team.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Hit straight to a fielder. Done him all ends up.
An early wicket like that puts such pressure on the batting side. Would you believe it? He got settled and then just gave his wicket away.
Burt is the next batsman in.
He loves it there. Leg stump, and it's four every time.
Straight to a fielder.
The batsmen just need to continue this splendid array of strokes, then we'll all be entertained and they'll cruise home to victory.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. What a marvellous catch. Out!
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration.
This was the end of the innings for Burt. Still going up as it cleared the rope.
It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
There's just one there. Should be some runs here, fielded by the man at long on.
Just one run. That has to be close. Not out.
He's just got outside the line of off stump there.
We can have a look at that again. We're about to see a change in the bowling. De Venuto is now on strike. That is an excellent catch.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder, brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed.
Wag comes in at number four. Out. Oh!
Great bowling. Perhaps extra pace did it and it went straight through. I mean, that's a fantastic ball.
Wag was out for duck.
Well, he wasn't out in the middle for long. He didn't trouble the scorers, and neither did he trouble us.
We can have a look at that again. The next man in is Taylor.
Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
There's the umpire signal. No ball. It's straight to a fielder. Been given as a wide.
The umpires are pretty strict on wide deliveries in one day cricket, so you do have to bowl straighter than that.
And we have a change of bowling. India have changed their field. He runs here. Fielded by the man at long on. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Straight to a fielder. Fielded by the man at long on. Very good over. Only two off it in the end.
Superb bowling. Top over all round. Now the pressure's back on the batsman.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field. Diving for cover with that one.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Probably won't like that one little bit.
No, the bowler won't be happy about that.
It's straight to a fielder. We're about to see a change in the bowling. India have changed their field.
Super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
He picked that up beautifully. Ouch, that must have hurt. Smashed that right out of the ground.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. Well, he can't miss straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see.
See the action replay of that. Hassan Adnan is the next man in. Hold him.
He played all around that and it was a comprehensive end.
He's gone for a duck.
A first baller, that is just so embarrassing. And rest assured, there'll be a few comments from the crowd as he heads back towards the pavilion.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. We're about to see a change in the bowling. India have made an adjustment to their field.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
is a top shot. That's through ball lip.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it. Now we're down to 9-10, Jack.
Botha is the new batsman. Marvellous effort there.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum. He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six. Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
And six.
And they've wrapped up this limited overs fixture with a great win. They came into the game well prepared and ready to produce the goods, and that's exactly what they did. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, it's a goodbye. We've had the most brilliant day here, a day that none of us will ever forget.